luck.
Thank you.
Lotto machines across the U.S. are kicking into high gear.
45-50.
And the lines are getting longer. The Mega Millions and Powerball jackpots combined now top $1.3 billion. There was no winner in Tuesday night's Mega Millions drawing, which means the jackpot for Friday's drawing has rolled to $900 million.
Thank you.
That's the largest ever for the lottery game and the country's second highest jackpot on record. No one won Wednesday's Powerball either, which means $378 million is up for grabs in the next drawing on Saturday.
Definitely retire, and I am going to retire everybody I love in my life.
Mega?
A sentiment shared by millions across the country. The mammoth jackpots giving everyone a chance to dream big.
You got to be in it to win it.